when stolen Wakandan vibranium was used to make a terrible weapon. We in Wakanda were forced to question our legacy. Those men and women killed in Nigeria were part of a goodwill mission from a country too long in the shadows. We will not, however, let misfortune drive us back. We will fight.
My name is King T'Challa, son of King T'Chaka. For the first time in our history, we will be sharing our knowledge and resources. Wakanda will no longer watch from the shadows.
Wakanda forever!
Don't forget to like and subscribe.